being honest.
I'm speaking from, you know, I represent all the men in the country.
Yeah, well,
and I've been asked to ask these questions.
I'm just troubling you, I'm just kidding. I would speak on every woman's behalf. I think we're all fantastic at balancing work, home, family, friends. I think we do a great job. It comes with the territory, and I think we excel at it, and I think we should be proud about it, because sorry, no disrespect to any man in the room, I think we really do a far better job at managing things.
We all agree, of course. Okay, a lot of things, you know, everybody wonders, Khan Khandan, Mr. Prabhu, just in pictures, I've had the privilege of meeting all your family members, and they're all really, really nice, but people in India always wonder ki kaise aap log milte ho. Everybody is a star in their own right from Salim Saab to
jab hum ek dusre se milte, then we ask each other's autographs. Aise milte.
That's very nice. So how do you maintain this lovely balance? Do you discuss work or do you discuss ki main ki problem ho gayi? Kaise aap log kya baat karte
ho? Discuss everything from films to maid ki problems ki agar ghar mein pani hai ya electricity hai. We discuss, everybody discusses all sorts of things. I think, but of course, I think we leave work away from the dinner table. But when we all meet, it's a lot of fun. It's great fun. You've seen it. You've met everybody and you've seen how they are. They all have a wicked, wacky sense of humor. So yeah, it's a lot of fun.
Okay, and Arbaaz, of course, everybody knows, a very lovely guy, supportive husband. But what do you feel like? You've been with him for so many years now, dated him and married him, and now you're mother of his children. So how has the equation changed? What do you think of him from an actor and producer he's turned, and how's the equation?
Well, it's been a really long, it's almost, what, 20 years, 21 years that we've been together. So yeah, things change, a lot changes. I mean, from initial dating stage until now, a lot has changed, purely because I think a relationship matures, it blossoms, it from that initial madness of when you fall in love with somebody until now, which is a sense of security, companionship. It's a bond and a strength that just grows with every year. And like you said, now we have an 11-year-old son as well. Who is a complete pride and joy of our life. But yeah, but I think Arbaaz, I have to say that he is one of the most chilled out, the most cool guys you will find around. Nothing really fazes him. He's not somebody who gets harrowed and hassled about too many things. All I can say is that you really...
You can tell them to call
later. We can speak to them later. I think for me, he truly is my backbone. That's what he is.
Okay, we've also seen you play different roles. You started as a model. You didn't show any ads. Then you went to being a presenter on TV. Then you became a judge on television.
ये सब लिखा अंदर actually
है. नहीं लेकिन हम जानते हैं ना.
ये सारी चीज़ अंदर लिखते हैं.
हाँ लेकिन
that's right.
Okay. मेरी नौकरी गई. Thank you मनाइका. मैं अभी किसी से आपके साथ आप जल्दी करें तो.
I couldn't help. I'm just pulling your leg, actually.
नहीं, लेकिन हम जानना चाहते हैं आपसे रूबरू कि आप इतने सारे roles करें लेकिन आपने acting आज तक क्यों नहीं करी? We want to see you in full-fledged roles.
I think you just never really struck my chord at all acting. I don't know why. It just never excited me as much as my other roles in life that have excited me. So yeah, acting is not something that drives me.
Okay, one more. You turned producer with Dabang, and Dabang 2 became extremely successful. You were one of the most successful producers. Supposing you had a choice to make Dabang with younger lot of actors, so who do you think you would have cast in as Chulbul Pandey, if not Salman Pandey? Do you think anybody in the younger lot would fit into his shoes?
I don't think anybody would fit into his shoes. Those are